Triomphe, s'il vous plaît, pour ceux qui sortent du vestiaire, l'équipe de France. Allez, public de gel, il faut qu'on les fasse frissonner. Il faut qu'on fasse frissonner nos Français, s'il vous plaît. Tout le monde debout pour ce troisième match. Allez! Regardez-moi ça. Ils font pas les malins. Regardez-moi ça, la Grande-Bretagne, ils sont sérieux hein, face à nos Français. Je vous donne encore une fois une ovation, s'il vous plaît.
Et les officiels pour cette rencontre sont licenciés et désignés par la Fédération Internationale de Hockey sur Glace. The Cape official from the game have been licensed and assigned by the International Ice Hockey Federation. Nominated the referee is Mr. Balodis, linesman, the juge de l'huile. So Mr. Levan and Mr. Ondrachev.
Welcome along, Palais des Sports here in Megeve, southeast of France, and Great Britain taking on the host nation. Face off is just moments away. Great Britain in their blue jersey, France in the white, and Great Britain will begin period one shooting from left to right.
Allez, maintenant il va falloir faire chauffer les clap-clap public de Megeve. On compte sur vous. Regardez, il suffit de regarder l'équipe de France, vous les regardez, dès que vous faites du clap-clap, dès que vous faites du bruit, ça leur donne le sourire, ça les booste jusqu'au bout, et ils ont besoin de vos encouragements de Genève. Troisième match face à la Grande-Bretagne, qui est venu supporter l'équipe de France, faites du bruit!
Britain start with Ben Churchfield in net, Harvey Stair and Callum Buse.
Allez, jusqu'au bout, public de Megeve, il faut les faire frissonner. Jusqu'au coup d'envoi, c'est parti!
Lewis Hoof, Glenn Pulling and Captain Oliver Betteridge were underway.
Dégagement interdit, ici.
The goal, 37 seconds, odd man rush, and France firing past Churchfield, 1-0 to France, opening goal.
Thank you. by number 7, Team France, scored by number 24, Guido Leclerc, assisted by number 25, Gabin Ville.
penalty. Oh, the night, Great Britain. Olmsted takes an interference minor. That's 4:40. And France will have the first power play. And Jay King takes a double minor for high sticking. It's a long 5-1-3. In the blue, France in the white, and Great Britain still killing the double Six minutes play. It's Great Britain 0, France 2. An early goal for France after 37 seconds and a power play goal on a 5-on-3. And Great Britain still killing a double minor to Jay King for high sticking. Penalty to Jay King's been killed at 1:52 in the second of the high sticking double minor, and it's 13 minutes to play in the first period. France lead by 2-0. Ben Churchfield had the start in net. Thank you. 1 minute left in the power play. 1 minute. Penalty expired, Jating returns, Great Britain at full strength in the blue jerseys, shooting from left to right. Great Britain in their blue jersey, France in white. France lead by 2-0, an early goal on an odd man rush and a 5-on-3 power play goal. Thank you.
play, cross-checking minor. 7:36 to play in the first period. Great Britain to the power play. Great Britain 0, France 2.
Great Britain 0, France 2. Great Britain on the power play in the blue shirts. Seconds of 5-on-3 coming up for Great Britain. Tripping minor on France number 13. 5:49 to play. Great Britain still on the power play.
L'équipe de France joue au complet. Bunch Davis, the full strength.
3:45 to play in the first period. France are at full strength and we're still Great Britain 0, France 2. Great Britain in blue, shooting from left to right
France in their change of white jerseys.
Great Britain 1, France 2. Luke Johnson on a delayed penalty goal. Alex Forbes now in the penalty box for slashing. And Great Britain in the blue jersey is killing a penalty. A minute left in the Alex Forbes penalty. 1:15 left in period one. And face off outside, player in the crease. It's one. Great Britain 1, France 2. Great Britain are playing in the blue, France in the white.
Une minute de jeu avant la fin de la première période. 1 minute left before the end of the third period.
Full strength, final 15 seconds of the period.
Un nouveau pour les encourager, s'il vous plaît, très chaleureusement, l'équipe de la Grande-Bretagne et l'équipe de France.
And we have our first interval here in Megeve.
Le temps pour nous de passer un petit coup de surpasseuse sur la patinoire avec Oscar, la mascotte officielle de l'équipe de France qui nous rejoint pratiquement. Il adore faire des tours de surpasseuse. Et puis juste à l'issue du surpassage. L'équipe de France potentiellement, et on l'espère, une troisième victoire consécutive. Je voudrais s'il vous plaît qu'on les encourage. L'équipe de la Grande-Bretagne également. Et surtout, encore une fois, je voudrais que le public s'embrasse pour l'équipe de France! Est-ce que vous voulez que l'équipe de France pousse encore plus fort? Est-ce que vous voulez qu'on mette encore 843 000 points dans le match? C'est un gros défi, hein. 843 000, c'est un gros défi. En tout cas, s'il vous plaît, public de Megeve, je voudrais qu'on les soutienne jusqu'au bout de départ de ce 12e tiers-temps. Il va falloir les pousser très très fort, Megeve!
Period 2 is underway. Great Britain in the blue, shooting from right to left. After 20 minutes, Great Britain 1, France 2. We've got 4-on-4. Antonov takes a tripping minor. And the French player, 2 minutes for diving. So we've got 4-on-4. 18:09 to play in period two. Still Great Britain 1, France 2. Lewis Hoop equalised for Great Britain. Breakaway goal. Gained possession in the neutral zone. And then went backhand to beat the goalie and tie the game at 2-2. 17:38 remaining in period two. And we got ourselves a new game. It's Great Britain 2, France 2.
That's
Lewis Hook, and Jay King gets the assist and the equalising goal. Still 4-on-4 for another 61 seconds here in the early stages of period two. Tied at 2-2 after 3 minutes of period two. France were 2-0 ahead. Great Britain goals from Luke Johnson and Lewis Hook has tied the game. 3:14 gone in the second period.
I see. Dégagement interdit.
And we're playing 4-on-4 for 38 more seconds. Back to 5-on-5, the matching minor penalties have expired, so full strength both teams. And not full strength for very long. Earlier today, Poland defeated Ukraine 1-0 after overtime. The winning goal just 39 seconds from the end of OT.
Team France, 2 minute penalty, number 16. Colletti Fabien for Inter France.
Thank you. we'll go 4-on-4. Ivan Antonov takes a 2 for holding. 4-on-4 for 64 seconds. And then Great Britain, a short penalty to kill. Short PK for Great Britain as France return to full strength. Britain back to full strength. Ivan Antonov rejoins the play. Great Britain get another power play chance, flushing minor on France. We have 12:36 to play in period two. Great Britain, who are in the blue jerseys, shooting right to left. Great Britain 2, France 2.
Team France, 2 minutes penalty, 12. Coulon, Loïc, France, Lachine.
33 seconds left on the power play. Crease loss just outside, player in the crease. 11:09 in the period, 33 seconds on the power play. We're still tied at 2-2. Again, 10 and a half to play in period two. 2-2, Great Britain and France. France took an early 2-0 lead before Luke Johnson and Lewis Hook brought Britain level. And here we are, 10 and a half to play in period two.
Thank you.
8:33 to play. Harvey Stair, 2 minutes for tripping. And Great Britain back to the penalty kill. 8.5 to play, tied at 2-2.
31 minutes and 26 seconds de jeu. 2 minutes de play pour l'équipe de Grande-Bretagne, numéro 12, Steve Harvey, avec Tinchon. 31 minutes et 27 secondes. Team Red Britain, 2 minutes pour l'équipe numéro 12, Steve Harvey, pour tripping.
Seconds left in Harvey Stead's penalty. And we have a short 4-on-4. Interference to call. And that will kill off the last 2 seconds of the Great Britain penalty. And then the boys in blue will go to the power play. It's Great Britain 2, France 3. Great Britain on the power play though for 1:46.
33 minutes et 34 secondes de jeu but pour l'équipe de France, marqué par le numéro 15, Maya Bastien, assisté du numéro 24, Leclerc Guillaume. 33 minutes et 44 secondes. Team France score by number 15, Maya Bastien, assisté by number 24, Leclerc Guillaume.
5:17 to play. 38 seconds on the power play. It's Great Britain 2, France 3.
L'équipe de France joue au complet. Team France is playing full strength.
Penalty has expired, so we're back to 5-on-5. 4 minutes and 39 seconds left in period two. Great Britain 2, France 3. France captain number 23 takes a kneeing penalty, and another power play chance for Great Britain. 4:09 to play in period two. And the power play line, Ollie Betteridge with Lewis Hook and Ivan Antonov, Callum Buglis and Alex Forbes on the blue line.
Team France 2, penalty number 23, les avançants of Pleasing.
Full strength.
L'équipe de France joue au complet. Team France is playing full strength.
1 minute and 45 seconds to play in period two. Great Britain 2, France 3. France were ahead by 2-0. Luke Johnson and Lewis Hook brought Britain back to 2-2. Before France regained the lead. So here we are, 90 seconds to play in period two. Great Britain 2, France 3.
That's
it for the end of our second series here in Megeve.
We're at 40 minutes of play.
Great Britain 2, France 3.
Et je voudrais aussi qu'on fasse une ovation, s'il vous plaît, parce qu'il y a un petit bonhomme là-bas qui s'est pris le palais, qui a dérapé. Je voudrais qu'on l'applaudisse, s'il vous plaît, parce que voilà, c'est risque. Mais voilà, il repart tranquillement. Il y a les secouristes qui sont allés voir tout à l'heure, mais c'est comme ça. Les encourage comme il se doit, on est à un peu plus de 15 secondes à l'aube de ce troisième et dernier tiers de match victorieux pour la France jusqu'à présent. Est-ce que vous êtes prêts, public de Megeve?
Three then, underway, Great Britain, shooting from left to right. Great Britain 2, France 3, the scorer after two periods.
17:06 to play in the third period. Still Great Britain 2, France 3. As Great Britain get the first power play chance of the third period. Antonov, Betteridge, Hook, Buglis and Forbes are your five. Call on Lewis Hook, they're coincidental, so nothing on the clock for them. It'll still be a 5-on-4, and there's 1 minute left in the power play.
43 minutes and 54 seconds, 2 minutes to play for the Commonwealth number 2. Coulon Loïc, raccroché, 2 minutes de pénalité pour la Grande-Bretagne numéro 11. Coup Lewis pour Ray pour la simulation. Team France 2 minutes penalty number 12, Coulon Loïc for hooking. And Team Great Britain 2 minutes penalty number 11, Hook Lewis for diving.
Period 3. Still, it's Great Britain 2, France 3.
Offside, en jeu.
41 to play in the period. And another power play chance for Great Britain. Hooking is the call. Will be served and a new full 2 minute power play for Great Britain. The partisan crowd in the Palais des Sports Megeve not liking the calls of the referee going against Team France. Just over 13 minutes to play though, and we're tied at 3-3. And Great Britain will have a full another 2 minute power play.
46 minutes et 52 secondes de jeu pour la grande bataille marquée par le numéro 7 et le collègue assisté du numéro 9, Betteridge Oliver. Deux minutes de pénalité pour l'équipe de France au numéro 8, Hugo Galère, charge contre la bande. 46 minutes 52. Great Britain score number 7. Heywood McAlay assist number 9 at a rich Oliver. Team France 2 minute penalty number 8.
Hugo Ben Villing, top of the post. Team. ...75 seconds on the power play. Is the call. 29 second 5-on-3, and there's 11:36 to play in the period. On the power play. 30 seconds on the power play, coming down to 10 minutes to play in the third period. Goals from Luke Johnson, Lewis Hook, and the third tying goal from Macaulay Haywood. Seconds left in the period, 6 seconds on this power play. I'll do it for the power play, France.
L'équipe de France joue au complet. Team France is the U20.
For Great Britain. 9:25 as we begin another power play.
Deux minutes de pénalité à l'équipe de France pour surnom. La pénalité sera effectuée par le numéro 14. Second of game. Team France, 2 minutes penalty for 2 minutes. The team will be done by the number 40.
Great Britain, 44 seconds on the power play, and there's 8:10 left in period three. Seconds remaining in period three. We're still tied at 3-3 here. Great Britain 3, France 3. 6 minutes and 15 seconds to play. Still Great Britain 3, France 3. Great Britain shooting from left to right in the blue jersey. Britain will go to the penalty kill.
Second, 54 minutes and 5 seconds to play. Great Britain, 55 seconds to Great Britain, 55 seconds to the 12, stick hour for holding.
Penalty. Britain back to full strength.
Great Britain is being full strength.
Oliver Betteridge coming so close on the short-handed break. And it's 3 minutes and 15 seconds in regulation. Signal to the dressing room for the French player. Yeah, 17's gone, checking from behind. And it was Cameron Megeve in the corner, is being attended to by the GB medical staff. There are 1 minute and 51 seconds remaining in period 3. Great Britain will have a 5 minute power play.
52 minutes and 9 secondes de jeu. Premier temps match pour l'équipe de France au numéro 17.
Cameron's up, escapes to the bench.
Le substitut pour la pénalité sera le numéro 14, Brian Jeremy. 58 minutes, 9 seconds. Match penalty, Team France number 17, Matima Rudy, for check by the IIHF.
So it was called match penalty for checking from behind. So it's a 5 minute power play. Great Britain, 1 minute 51 to play.
Come on, man!
A view inside the final minute. From the captain, Oliver Betteridge. Great Britain lead by 4-3. Still on the power play for the major penalty. And 31 seconds remaining in the third period. France have called their timeout. French net is empty. Five skaters, no goalie. And Great Britain win the draw. Seconds.
Icing, engagement interdit.
Nine seconds remaining in period three. Remaining in regulation. Here comes back on the finish line! And that's a 4-3 regulation win!
Résultat à la fin du match. Grande-Bretagne 4, France 3.
Once again, Great Britain 4, France 3. A regulation time win. 3 huge points for Great Britain. And they take the result over France on their own ice. French players less than satisfied, shall we say, with the officials. A few words exchanged with the men in stripes. We'll stay online. For the man of the match.
Au meilleur joueur de chaque équipe.
And the national anthem.
Remis par Jean-Pierre Châtelard de la mairie de Megeve. Et Monsieur Rémi Laprin, vice-président du club de hockey de Megeve. The best player for which team will be awarded with a present. The prize will be presented by Jean-Pierre Allard and Rémi Laprin. Meilleur joueur pour l'équipe de France, le numéro 15, Maya Bastien.
Best player for France.
Best player for Great Britain, le meilleur joueur pour l'équipe de Grande-Bretagne et le numéro 2, number 2, Buglas Callum.
Helen Buglas. Buglas Callum gets the player of the game for Great Britain. And once again, with the players on the ice, the Great Britain supporters club in the stands, facing the Union flag
of Great Britain.
We'll sing it loud. God save the Queen. Palais des Sports in Megeve. Thanks everybody for watching in our Periscope. Topped out over 130 viewers. We'll do it all again tomorrow afternoon. Great Britain versus Ukraine. But from everybody here in Megeve, good night, God bless. We'll do it tomorrow.